Lobotomy was a brain surgery procedure that destroyed thousands of lives. The procedure was usually performed with an ice pick-like tool to sever brain pathways through the eye sockets, often without anesthesia or consent. It was believed that by severing nerve pathways in the brain, mental illness could be cured. Some patients actually became more manageable, but others lost their memories, intelligence, and even personality. Unimaginably, the inventor received the Nobel Prize for it in 1949.